Guess who's here? Guess who's fucking here? Guess who's fucking here? It's me. It's me, bitch. Oh my god. We're almost to the 250 for the Alstafel cosplay. Hi, London. Hope you had a good time moving. I saw your message. I was getting dressed, so. I have this on the wrong screen. Dustman, how's the progress going in PNS? I don't know why I said PNS. Dustman, thank you for subscribing. 9 months. Oh my god. You just had a baby. This isn't your first time, though. I know that. Thank you for being the first sub of the day. Thank you so much. It's a little bit of a shorter stream today. So we're going to hang out and just chill for like 30 minutes. And then I'm going to get right to recording. We have two recordings to do. A 30-minute recording that'll probably take like 40 minutes. And a 10-minute recording that'll probably take 15, 20. Oh, you love my face. Thank you. What do you think about the fake piercing, chat? Do you like it or no? Okay, and then I'm gonna take off the cute outfit thing because we're not doing that today. No, sir. Guys, make sure you download Puzzles and Stink, whatever the hell it is called. Puzzles and Survivals and get to the right level. Because you can get missed or something. Okay. Yeah, I'm moving soon, too. I don't know where yet, though. I keep getting killed in the level 4 campaign. How? You need some help, don't you? You need some help. I haven't died once yet in the game. I don't know how you guys are dying. Maybe I just have good luck? I need to put my Spider-Man music on. Nope. Yeah, we had a lot of difficulties. I need a photographer for it, but most of the pictures I got were fucking horrible. Nothing special. It's too. Oh, Koipa. Oh man. Hi, Mumu.
Mumu, it has been a while. What are you up to? No, that's period blood. Purr. Period blood, purr. That's not. Creeper. I have a photographer in the Austin area that does good work.
Yeah, but how much does he cost? I don't want to pay this much, okay? I want to pay, like, $50. I don't think that shoot would be that long, like, maybe 2 hours max. Hi, Pebbles. Hi, Micabel. I just need the pictures taken. I can do all of my own editing. It's just hard to take the pictures at the same time. That's right. That's life. That's life. I've been good. I've been moving a lot, traveling a lot, doing a lot, talking a lot, drinking a lot, eating a lot, partying a lot. Is this Spider Girl? Yes. What kind of psycho drinks from a square mug? This one? I feel like I surprise you more and more every time you come in here. Doyle, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, it's the Spider-Gwen suit. The only bad part about it is, like, it's just fucked up in the hands. I fucking tried to build a chair with this thing on. Stupid ass. Hi, Spicy. I was outside to take some picture about the sunflowers, power lines, and the sunset. I'm doing it all so free, so call me. You live in Austin? Or what? I'm very, very picky about my photos, so you gotta handle with a bitch. I'm nice about it, though. Did you fall? No, so I was building a chair and, like, the wood, like, caught up all on this shit and got fucking everywhere. And then, like, the suit's a little small, so, like, when I pulled it on, it, like, ripped the stitching on the hand. And also on the other hand. But it's nice if I need to take my fingers out, so, you know, I'm just gonna hide my fingers in my photos and you don't have to see it. Poo stains, no, that's actually period blood stains. It happens, you know. I'm not worried about it. No one's gonna care, whatever. And yeah, the photo shoot was horrible, but I tried. Dude, you wanna see some funny pictures? Hold on.
So, like, I brought my camera, but I forgot to bring a memory card. So I had to take the pictures on my phone. And first of all, that pissed me off already. This one's cute. That was alright. I don't think I'm gonna post that, though. But yeah, these all suck. These all fucking suck. I like this one, actually. I mean, you can't even see me, but it was so hot. I think it was like 105 degrees. I didn't bring any water. I was trying to, like, climb these trees with a 10-second timer. Like, stupid. This one's good, but my face looks fucking fucked up. Like, I have a double chin. I was trying to get on this tree. So that's why I said, like, it'd be easier if I had a photographer. Some of these are okay. It's a cool, like, bowl. I went to the skate park to take pictures. Oh, I like that one. That one's cute. I should have just done more up there. That one's cute, too. That one's cool, actually. No, okay, so I was trying to take a picture. So I, like, had to run across a bowl. So stupid. My leg looks fucking broken. This one's so funny. This is, like, the second picture I took. I was, like, trying to run over.
No, I was only there out there for, like, I don't even know, like, 45 minutes, and I came home. Poo stains, whatever. What is up physically? Anyway, so that was my day so far. I woke up fucking early. The YouTube video drops in, what, fucking 35 minutes? I got the video out. It took me forever. The video took me fucking forever to finish. Looked up some stuff. And then, yeah, now I'm streaming. I came home pretty much just in time, to be honest. So, and I called a photographer that did my toga photos and asked him if he was free. So we can redo those. And then we're gonna stream shortly today. And then I'm gonna get ready to go to Barcube, pack up my laptop, and get the drunk video out for tomorrow. And then work on the video, work on my car shit, house hunt a little bit, prep for tomorrow, and, you know, farm the Discord for this fucking puzzles and survivals game. that's everything. Okay, that's everything. Good update. Own days? No, I got my glasses from EyeBuy Direct. E-I-E-Y-E Direct. I, like eyeball. Mm-hmm. The dimension. Mm-hmm. Non-existent. Not happening through the city. I think Dustman's working on it. We also need to get those rally on attacks. Hi, Glue. Can we have more Meridian response? Less Meridian response, more auditory sensory. Bogger, try to do a rally. See if it counts. I only have one, but I've done like four rallies, so I'm not sure how that. No, it's fine. You don't have to join my alliance to do a rally. You just have to do your own. Because my account isn't connected. Like, like my own self counts towards those. It's not like, I don't have, like, a main source account where people connect to it. The alliance was just to help you guys get to your headquarters level 5 faster. Because you don't have to get to level 5. You just have to get your headquarters to level 5. So the point was that I would work to get the alliance so I could, we could group spam getting you guys to headquarter level 5. I think it takes like pretty short time, and then get you guys in a alliance together so we can do the rallies, because then we can just start getting them out. Like, it'd be a lot quicker instead of you having to grind it. But I can't, it's fucking region locked, so. You guys can't join me. That's why I said, if you want to make your own alliance, I'm down for that. But for now, just try to get your headquarters to level 5 and get an attack on a lair. You don't have to do the chapters. You don't have to do the other shit. You just have to get your headquarters to level 5. I don't know if that was clear or not. Anyways, we're going to be doing mouth sounds, and we're going to be doing a roleplay video today. I have my green screen here. Mr. Fuzzted, thank you for the follow. For me, thank you for the follow. A kiss for me,
Because they look gross, and nobody was going to want to watch that, or they might say something about it, and I feel like this is a better choice. Doesn't that look cool?
Oh, it looks so cool!
Wait, that looks so cool. Don't you think that looks cool? That looks fucking awesome. That looks fucking awesome. Diddy, thank you for the subscriber. Subscriber. Thank you for the subscriber. Okay, let's get this fucking recording done. Before it's too late. Once it's three, we'll do the shit. Thank you so much for the subscriber. What is that? That looks so fucking cool. It's gonna be fucking awesome. No, it wasn't accidental. I knew it was gonna look badass. Came to me in a vision. Alright, how do I wanna look in this video? That's what matters. Headphones. Yeah, I want my headphones on. I want to listen to my fucking music. I need IEMs. I used to have some. I don't know what fucking happened to them. I haven't seen them since, I think, December. Maybe if I get enough money from the sponsor, though, I can get some. Okay, looks good. Let's do it.
you wonder if I should keep, I mean, when I take the gloves off, obviously, but you can kind of see it in the background too, so it's just cool. I'm enjoying it. I'm glad you guys like it. And hi guys, only 3 more minutes of spit painting. Thank you.
was really cool. I think that we could do more of that soon. Thank you for the follows, guys. I hope you guys like the videos. I mean, the ASMR so far. Thousand, thank you for gifting a sub. I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you so much. Soaking cologne, soaking cologne, soaking cologne, soaking cologne. Mm-mm. India is the best ASMR streamer. You think so? That's debatable. I think the best ASMR streamer is Velvet. Okay, so we got that done. The next thing we're doing is mouth sounds. That's tika tika, thwips, bubbles, spzz, random noises, left, right, bubbles, nibbles, yeah, yeah. And we're pulling out the different microphones. So y'all better be ready because we're about to do something a little different. For once, I'm using these microphones in a video. Sacred doesn't stream that much anymore, right? Or did you just change your times? I can't remember the last time I've seen Sacred streamy. Cool cup. Thank you. I really like the effect though. I think I'll probably, I mean, just considering how much I enjoy the Gwen Stacy, because I feel like my hair looks good with it. I like the eyebrow piercing too. I think it looks cute. McShawty. Yeah, I have a kitty. Aww, are you sitting next to me? Let me give you some cats, huh? Such a good girl. So it's gonna take me a few seconds. Guys, the new YouTube video is about to drop in 9 minutes, so everybody get ready to watch it. You have to watch it all the way through, okay? You can do some layered ASMR. Okay, now I need my cables. My cables are fucking hella messy. Look how fucking long this shit is. It's like, really? To get my legs out. My spider sense is tingling. Hi, Isma. How are you? What'd you guys eat today? I had ice cream and a bagel. That's what I had for breakfast and my coffee. It was too lazy to make anything. Look what it is. These microphones are so awesome. Thanks to you guys for helping me get these. I kind of like being an ASMR artist, not necessarily for some of the things, but like, I get so many cool microphones to try. Oh, I feel like I do have a lot of microphones. I have like 7 mics now. Is this my room? Yeah. I might have been drunk. Were you here yesterday for the drunk case bar? Why does it look not so? Pick up.
gonna be like this, and I'll give some depth to the video. Okay, 3, 2, 1. This one doesn't have as much for some reason. You know what I could do too? I could do fabric scratching too. You love the guitars? I love my guitars too. I love my guitars. I found a song I wrote on my phone the other day. It's really sweet. The old marshmallow. I don't know where the night covers are. Burpee. Buy more though. The chubby bunny challenge. Okay, it's time to go. Thank you for the 3 subs so far, guys. I appreciate it. Oh, wrong one. Okay, the spider effect is gonna be taken off now. I'm gonna wait until this new YouTube video drops, though. And every other universe, Gwen Stacy falls for Spider-Man. And in every other universe, it doesn't end well. There's a first time for everything, right? Thank you for joining my Patreon. Hi, Waffle. I appreciate your faith. Your latest videos are so good. I think you're gonna like the new one. Maybe not. I tried. I am gonna go on and on. I am going back to moon. I don't know if Gwen is trans or not. So no, it's speculated that she is based. I shit my teeth. What the hell is that? I gotta upload this to the Discord, hold on. That one. I'd like to know who I am. Invisible. All right, it's out. New personal. There's the video, guys. Make sure you guys check it out right now while I do these trigger in audio polls, okay? I'm gonna be doing this for 10 minutes, so by the time I'm done with this, you should be done with the video, and you better leave a like and a comment, okay? Thank you. Thank you. It's up. Here we go. Here we go. Hi, Frozen. I need some more coffee first. Frozen, boys. Shit, my teeth. Get out. What the hell did I eat? biceps. What else sounds good? Did I already do that, or did I do dip, 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 dip? No way, what? Blessed ears. I mean, there's just like a lot of mistakes, so I'll probably have to cut out. It's a long ass video, too, it's an hour. Can't believe what. Guys, did you watch the new YouTube video at the top? If you haven't, do it now. Go ahead and put it on and use it as background noise. Leave a comment. You know, do all that shit I asked you to. Do it now. Watch it now. I'm not screaming. Sorry, I'm recording. I just got it off Amazon. It was like $44 or something. Thanks for shouting out the YouTube and the donation. If you guys like this stream, consider donating or subscribing. It really helps me out. Helps me get new equipment for the stream and stuff. Helps me live. This is my full-time job. And your mother. Okay, back to the fabric scratching. I like the fabric scratching. I'm glad I remembered to do it. holy mother of God. Going with that. Wake up, Jet. No sleeping. Everyone must sub now. That's your sub alarm. What is this? No sleeping. Is that ruined? Ew. Bacon wrapped Oreos? I'm sorry. I don't think I would enjoy that. I'll try it though. I'll try it. Thank you for commenting on my video, chat. Aww. Oh my god, the video's doing so horrible. Why? I gotta change the thumbnail. No. 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 Not my video. Maybe this one will do better. Doesn't want that one? You bastard. No, I don't want to download it. I'm waking up to ash and dust. I swipe my brain when I breath my rest. Sleeping in the chemicals. I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow when I touch my butt. I'm breathing in those chemicals. I'm waking up my feet and in my soul and in my kingdom come. How is this video doing so bad? I thought this was my prized possession. I thought the video was fucking baller. What's happening? What the fuck? I'm pissed. Whatever, there's always tomorrow, I guess. Oh my god, it's doing better. It's number 8, it's number 8. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, get to that 7. Give me at least a 5, man. I'm not gonna fucking get a 5. I don't know if that 0.25 works anymore. Meta. Maybe it does, I don't know. Radioactive platypus bite me. What's your superpower? What's your fucking superpower? I'm fucking pissed. What the fuck? This isn't Garfield Kart. Bitch, does it say Garfield Kart? I miss you, Mr. Garfield Kart Watcher. Dude, remember? I was so sad. Remember, I was like super depressed and I just like turned on Garfield Kart while I stream and like turned my microphone off, turned my camera off. And you know, it's like such a weird moment. Yeah, oh, if a radioactive Peebo bites me, I can tongue tricks. Yeah, you can do that, and you can also get a lot of autism powers. I don't think loop counts as more than one view. I think you have to refresh the page or like re-click on the video to count it as a separate view. Okay. Back to work, chat. Back to work. Fucking video, come on. Come on, video. You can do this. I mean, it's doing better than the rough ASMR video. You know what? Maybe I'll pick up, you know? I think I'm acoustic. Electric acoustic. I'm not doing loving stare. Fuck you. I'm busy, man. Fine. Okay, whatever. I'm back to work, okay? Shut up. Don't tell me to do something. Subscribe, Jackass. Renegade. I don't know how to do the Renegade. Something like this? I'm finally done with that shit. I still have one more video to make.
I don't want to do it.
Might as well get it set up. Alright, chat. We're going to the fucking Spider-Verse. Oh god. It's about to be loud as fuck. Let me just turn my mic down.
I'm about to enter this fucking Spider-Verse right now. Shit. Come here. Get this shit out of here.
It's my
Is this right?
I feel like I'm fucking making a pizza. Looks like green underwear. You could probably wear it as underwear. If you wanted to. You could probably wear it as underwear and like make a weird video with that. I should try that off. Walk around with that. Some porn stars should do that.
No shirt. And then they can walk on the moon.
With like a sensor bar on it. Dope. Dito on. I'm getting cocked right now. I gotta close this camera. Dito on. Dito on. Dough. Dito on. Dough. Dito on. Dough. Looks good. Dito on. Dito on. Dito. On Dito on. Dito on. Dito. On Dito on. Dito on. Dito on. Dito on. Dito on. Dito on. Dito. Don't you on top of a Dito? Yeah, my ass too fat, filler. This Gwen Stacy breaker next. Your Dito, your Tito's. Dito on Dito. Dito be tapati papa. Dito the Fritos. And Tiago. Alright, I need a different song. Mini break for me from all that ASMR. Damn you. Let me dab you up right now. Creeper, oh man. Let's see. Creeper. Creeper. Oh, man. We back in the mind, swinging side to side, side, side to side. Tonight, night, night, night means tonight. Heads up, you hear a sound, turn around and look up. Total shock fills your body. Oh no, it's you again. I can never forget those eyes.
What the hell? There's like no coffee there. How did that happen?
Baby, tonight, the creepers trouble.
I don't know this part.
Something creepers trouble. And run until it's done, until the sun comes up in the light.
I mean the morning.
Okay, creeper, I had enough of you.
I'm going back to my relaxing song. Shoddy throw in the bag. I need a break. I think we need a different background for this.
I'm looking for a better background. Did you fall off the tree? And what tree? From earlier? I didn't, but I did get, like, are you asking because of all this shit or what?
I didn't fall off the tree. It was pretty close to the ground. I got stuck in it at one point. My shoe fell off. Caden, hi. Okay, what about this picture? Trying to find something. It's time consuming. Good one. Uncle Aaron. Didn't see me. Ugh, I love fucking Spider-Verse so much. I don't know what it is, man. I love Spider-Verse. How are you doing? I'm doing good. I'm trying to get all this shit set up. Not surprised. No, I know what you need to. Oh. I know what you need. Taste and affect me. Oh. Keep up. Let's try this one. Cause the tide, flashing lights, really wants good. I get on my knees to be popular. I dream to be popular. Let's try this one. Popular, popular, let's be popular. Popular. Is that one okay? Man, I can't find a good one. Maybe I'm popular. Don't buy. Bum your flashing lights. To be popular, the only one to be popular, sell her soul to be popular, born to be popular, dream to be popular, she popular, free cause she popular, money on top of her, money on top of me, money on top of her, money to me, she know I'm popular, spider cat, aww, spider cat! Who's your favorite spider guy? I'm popular. Need money and money. Need me, she's unpopular. But popular, born to be popular. Need money, run it up. Need money, money, but no. Need money, nothing less. Yeah, it's just low because I'm setting things up, but it's okay. I should turn it up anyways now. Another soul to be popular. This one? That one might be okay. I didn't cover the chair. I didn't cover it like this.
insurance cover that shit? I don't know what the fuck to put as a background. Kitty. No kitty. I can't really see my fucking this clothes. Sadly. You're my errand. Kitty. Duck. Like, how come there's no pictures of Spider-Verse, like, where they're on top of a building or something? Not an upside down shot. Just need a fucking normal ass picture. I think this is the best we're gonna get though. I think it's fine. Alright, now I'm gonna raise the guitar and I should have. Okay, I'm gonna put this up though. Hold on. Good idea. I might. There's a corner there that I don't know. See. Let me just cook and get closer, man. Okay. God, this thing is so cooking me. Okay, we're gonna record now. Ready? Go. Wait, hold on. No headphones for this. Good morning. Okay, let's read. Guys, I'm gonna be filming a video, so make sure to tell people that I'm filming a video because I'm not gonna be talking to y'all, okay? Because I need to get this shit done. ASAP Rocky. Go. I kind of forgot to prep this. Man, that doesn't look like how I wanted it to. How did they do it on the video? I wanted it to look like spider webs on you. I had to pull it off, but this isn't very. This is more. That's not right. Damn it. Okay, I think it's hair knot. My immersion is ruined! The hell?
Magic. Thank you so much for subbing. Everything's fine. I'm just trying to record the next video now. And it took me a while to set it up. So, thank you so much for subbing. Oh yeah, I have some figures. Ooh. My fucking mischief screen. What the heck? I was gonna add, this. It's a sub goal thing. We only need 20, we only need 19 more subs for another Elstaffel cosplay ASMR. So make sure you guys subscribe so you can get some more Femboy ASMR. Femboy ASMR, 19 subs! Okay, let's redo this recording. Thank you for the follows, guys. I mean, I'm recording now, so. Slow down. Get a chill, okay? Let me see. Don't ask me why I have this. Follow the light, okay? I said follow the light. Do you want me to help you or not? Fingers am I holding up? Okay, good. How many fingers? Good. How many fingers? Good. One more time. Follow the light for me. Good. 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 All right. You can't tell anyone. You tell me. Fuck. Where's my script? I don't have the bandage. Damn it. I could just use this shit. You can't tell anyone you saw me, okay? It's between us. Besides, you'll probably think you have a concussion when I take you. You'll probably think you had a concussion. If you tell anybody, I just want you to know, it's not gonna turn out good for you. I'm just gonna fix you up, send you on your way, okay? Here. I made it myself. Do you understand? I don't care if it feels weird. Do you want help or not? You literally almost died back there. Look, I'm just trying to help you out. Here, drink this. someone else did. Someone a lot more smarter than you. Well, one.
I'm so bad at roleplay.
And wouldn't end up in this situation. Someone a whole lot smarter than you and wouldn't end up in this situation. Now drink it. I told you you'd feel better. Anyways, I'm sorry you're in this situation. Okay, I didn't get past this part. I only have 4 minutes recorded. What else am I supposed to do in a roleplay? Let me see. What the fucking shit I have? Are you hungry? I have a marshmallow. Just eat it. It's good, right? Look, I let you go, but we have to wait. You're a suspect in this. I don't think it was you. My spidey senses did not tingle. But seriously, you're gonna have to wait for everyone else to come. Mm-hmm. No, I think you're gonna be fine. I mean, I think you're a hero. You're gonna recover. I gave you the stuff to recover. Mm-hmm. It's just you have to wait it out. Look, I'm here with you. Can't be that bad. This way. Here. My name is Gwen. What's your name? Peter? You're such a nerd. Sorry that you're in this situation. I'm usually around, but I don't want to see you up in any more of this business again, okay? Leave it to us. Don't touch that. What are you doing? It's literally crime scene evidence. Are you stupid? Okay, I take what I said back about the nerd stuff. Sure you're okay. Let me just check one more time. You're acting really weird. I'm gonna have you follow this light, okay? Okay, good. Good. Okay, can you tell me what shape this is? Circle. Can you tell me what shape this is? Square, very good. Can you tell me what this is? Very good, Rhombus. Can you tell me? I don't know. Can you tell me what this shape is? Right, star. Okay, well, I mean, everything's good. Are you concerned at all about your health right now? Well, I do have a microchip, and it's non-invasive. I can read all your vitals from my phone. Just give me one. Trust me, I can take it out.
Everything's good. Your heart rate is really high. Are you okay? Why is it getting higher? Do you have any illnesses or anything? Heart palpitations? You should go to the doctor.
Look, I'm not a doctor.
I'm just smart. I think I can take some of those band-aids off now. Look, it's gonna be like magic. See, what did I tell you? Look. Looks like you never were even here. I have some notes I need to write down for the police before they get here. Unfortunately for you, I gotta dip. I'm kind of a vigilante. I'm wanted, okay? They just don't get it. You believe me though, right? I'm a good person. Maybe I'm asking for too much. I'm gonna write some things down to leave with the police for when they come, okay? They should be here any second. They're about... half a mile away. Yeah. Again, if you say anything at all to the police, I just want you to know, how do you think I knew how far away they were? I will hear you, Peter Parker. Keep your lips zipped.
I already got your name.
Okay. Look, I'm writing a good note for you. I do have to say you touched the freaking crime scene weapon. How old are you? Weird. Where do you go to school? What's your address? Just give it to me. Signature. God, then that was me. Keep that with you. Nice. I gotta go. See you around. See you around, Peter.
Peter Parker.
One more time. See you around, Peter.
Fuck, it has to be Peter Parker.
See you around, Peter Parker.
Wait.
This is bad. Okay, that's the end. So bad. I just want you to know I came with that on the spot. It's supposed to be like Gwen Stacy was meet Peter Parker. My immersion is ruined. I'm out of here. Oh my gosh. Let's see how the spoon video is doing. Spoon video.
spoon video doing so bad? No. My piercing fell. Fuck. No, my piercing. Well, it's gone. No. It's gone. It just fell. Read the comments. Let's see. Comments. The goat. That's it. And it's something in Russian. That's what I see. Alrighty, folks. What the heck is all this stuff on my screen? Me-mo. Why is my camera over there? Count back over here. Camera. Oh my god, we got 5 people who reached headquarter level 5. Let's fucking go. If I asked you, would you play Gwen in a live action?
Of course.
I don't think I'd be very good at that, though. TBH. Goodbye. I'm gonna be leaving at some point too, so you shouldn't feel bad. Everybody comes and everybody goes. It's alright. But I hope to see you again. As I like to see you. Even if it's just once in a while. Wait, what? Someone gifted 10 subscribers when I was doing that? Logical! Thank you for the 10 gifted! What the fuck? Thank you so much for the 10 gifted! Now I only need 9 more subs for the Astolfo. Thank you so much for supporting my stream. I hope you enjoyed it. This stream was fun. It was fun, no? Aw, thank you. Blue Beetle, August 18th, only in theaters. You know what? I actually kind of want to see it. They popped off with the Uzivert song. I just want. Yeah. I'm sad of that song. Thank you so much for the 10 gifted. Very inspirational. If it's so inspirational, make sure you watch my YouTube video. Make sure you watch my YouTube video. It's at the top, pinned at the top. Watch it. Leave a comment. And leave a like and watch all the way through. Bye, Isma. I'll see you. Bye. Now I'm good. What? I need a screenshot. What's that laptop? I forgot what I even asked you. Oh, to watch the video? You're a jackass if you don't watch my video. Logical wants that Astolfo cosplay. Guys, you guys want my laptop? It's got the girls on it! You got level 5 headquarters? Let's fucking go. I'm gonna also get the game on my laptop and my phone. I'm trying to get my siblings to play it. Let's see. You need to do that cosplay. The Astolfo one? I've done it before. Did you see it? What the fuck? What the fuck?
I'll stop full stream. Dodging. It's a sign that you need to do it yourself, jackass. Thank you. Okay, we'll do Al Stolfo stream tomorrow. I have some video ideas for that. I'll probably start the stream not in cosplay, and then, because I want to make a, maybe I will. I want to make another filter video, filter mouth sounds video. What is my face shape? Yo, Batman. Something about peace and my Batman. Something was peace, it was Batman. My face shape is very, I can't tell, square or oval. Thank you so much for the fucking subscribers. We got our baby gold. And my cat scratching my door. Bitch, if you don't stop, Patrick Bateman. He could get it. Why is he so fine? Kitty, stop scratching the door or I will find you. And I will get you down. Down, down, down. My beautiful locks. My beautiful, luscious locks of hair. I don't know why I said that, chat. Just ignore. Kitty, stop scratching. God, she makes me want to rip my fucking teeth out of my mouth. Every time she scratches, I hate the scratching sound so freaking much. It's like, what are you doing, bitch? Why are you scratching? Why are you scratching? What's your fucking problem? I'm getting her. Flex. There is the Aspire to. I love my loading screen on my other computer. So good. But yeah, guys, how long did I stream for? 2 hours? Not very long. I do have to go ahead and get ready for my stuff. Is anyone cool online? Let's see. Sorry. Kitty, if you don't stop. We hit 5. 5 what? Oh wait, Logical has, oh yeah, Dustman said 5, he hit 5. 20, I made $40. 20. Lyrical, you have 6 wheel spins. Is it okay if we save them for tomorrow? Look at the ASMR wheel spins. I won't forget, MJ still has one. We have 6 wheel spins. It's just I don't have that much time to do them right now. What's your alliance? My alliance is PIBA winners. Or PBO. And if you're not in America, it won't pop up here. I can show you. My alliance. Oh crap. I get this alliance tech out. A few attempts. I don't have enough food. I can kick people out too. Well, I don't have enough food. Now it's gonna tell me that. Are we full? I can kick these people out. Either way, I'll be making a video, so if you miss it, it's okay. I'm out. Food. Are we full? Yeah, we're full. I
I can't kick some people. I just put it in open. Alright, who's getting fucking kicked? You're getting your kick out. Can we do it by, like, rank? Like, how much power they have? No onliners. You're fucking getting kicked out. I got a million. You're getting fucking kicked out. Do you see this chat? To join it? You're getting fucking kicked out. You're getting fucking kicked out. You joined it? Let's fucking go. Got you this. So, the only thing you need to do is get your headquarters to level 5. Which you just need to upgrade it and, like, do what it tells you to require to upgrade it. And, if you're in the Alliance, we can just, like, auto-build your shit. Game, this is my sponsorship, Puzzles and Survivals. And, yeah, I'm trying to get people to join in. It will help me to make the money. I don't know how I got so good at this game. I think I'm just freaking badass at this game. It won't let me. I don't want food. Oh damn, we could eat a lot of food. Holy fuck. Holy fuck. Holy fuck. I just got a 408,000 foods. Did you see that shit? But yeah, you basically have to do a rally, and you have to do a headquarter, and you have to get your headquarter level 5, and that's it. That's all you have to do. I'm gonna be doing another one soon. But anyways, yeah, I just wanted to show you that. Thanks for joining. Oh, on screen. What do we have on the stream? What do we have on the stream? Oh my god, what is Darling wearing? My god, Slutty Angel. Slutty Angel. The best of us. Okay, we can rating. Let's raid. Everybody is like not speaking English. People. Who are these people? It's weird streaming in the morning. 23 days. Holy fuck, Alison. I'm actually surprised. Dustin, you're beating him. You're not winning any awards. Alright, I'm not gonna rate anybody. I don't know any of these people. So I will see you guys tomorrow for more ASMR. I need to go ahead and get ready. I'm going to barbecue something or something like this. And I need to work and I need to get this video out because guess what video didn't do well? Mr. Fucking Spoon. So you heard it first. Mr. Spoon. Bye, guys. Most importantly, go to sleepy bastard. You can see me through there.